Mr. President. Please sit down. There is something I have to say. The smell is quiet. I'm concerned about Khomeini and the proposed union with Syria. Khomeini continues to call on our people to join his revolution because he knows we are weak. And this alliance with Syria will make us weaker still.
Nonsense. Two Arab people coming together will make for a strong alliance.
Headed by the Syrian president. Assad of Syria will be first and you will be second.
With Saddam Hussein third? Is that your true objection?
I have no objection. Why object to something that does not exist and will never exist? I will not allow it.
You will not allow it, Mr. Deputy. I smell more than this quiet.
Comrade Bakker, it's over.
Stop, say no more. Saddam, your time will come. We are a team, you and me. Look at what we have accomplished. Look at what you have accomplished. Iraq has schools and hospitals and food for all of the people. For the first time in our history, their minds are developed and their bellies are full. Because of you and me, our country is just beginning to walk in the world. This alliance, us, we will make Iraq stronger. So, do I get to eat my cake now?
It is over, comrade.
They won't help you.
Either you resign voluntarily, or through force. Either way you resign. You have earned your retirement, and it is the wish of each of us that you get to enjoy it.
Adnan Khairallah, you are my defense minister and an officer in my army. Come and stand by my side, and this will be forgotten. Hamdani, we think alike, you and me. Stand by my side.
We'll announce your retirement due to ill health. And you will name your deputy as your successor.
The command council will never approve it.
You can remain in the presidential palace until matters are resolved.